Fireman Sam will be here in 10 minutes' time. But right now, let's join Thomas.